Drivers won't feel as squeezed while heading down Highway 41 in Brown County. Concrete barriers have come down in the De Pere area. They were put up along the shoulders during the construction process, and some people were worried about speeding in that area because it was hard for authorities to park along the stretch of highway.